Hello, America went through three phases economically. They began in agriculture. This is maize, but what made them to break through was cotton. Then they went into invention. Thomas Edison, Henry Ford, the Wright brothers, etc. And then they went into invention. Facebook, Mark Zuckerberg, and now WhatsApp. But now America seems to be stuck as the way forward because they've gone full circle, economically speaking. And which is why China is now a big threat to America, because China is still progressing and America is like hit a brick wall. Americans must sit down now and brainstorm, because once you reach a full circle, it means either you start all over again or you must become even more creative. So Americans in the government, people in private and companies must brainstorm, because these three phases define America. They define America's full cycle or full circle. And now we need a way forward. What is the way forward? Otherwise, America's economy will become redundant and will later, very soon or later, it will hit a brick wall. My name is Reverend Mafukidze. I'm a life coach and I'm also into wealth consulting. My website address is http://timesandseasons.xobor.com, or just go to the description part of this video for more information. God bless you.